Hello everyone and welcome to a quick PowerPoint tutorial. In today's video, I want to show you how to change the default font in PowerPoint. This is actually quite simple. To do this, I first open PowerPoint, and here I have a template from Microsoft. We will look at the fonts first, so we can also see that something has changed right away. My titles have the Bookman old style font, and the body text is written in Franklin Gothic Book. How do I change this now? To do this, I first click on View, and in the Master Views group, I select Slide Master. Here I can click on Fonts in the Background group. When I hover over a font, I also get a preview right away. This setting is good for you if you want the same font for all texts. Headline and body text will get the same font. But how do I do this? Like in our template, headline and body text had a different font. This is quite simple, because if we don't click on this fonts directly and go to customize fonts instead, we can make different settings for headline and body. Now I just select something and click on save. And now I close my slide master, and as you can see, my fonts changed. We have a different font in the headline and in the body. And that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye.